So here's the prototype TweetePoo. Changes colors when you flush your toilet.
Uploads the information to the internet. Shows when you flushed.
Changes colors based on how many times you flushed in a day. So you approach a max number of flushes. The idea is to keep you from flushing your toilet too much.